My name is Ava.
And I'm Chloe.
Good morning, everyone. Today is Wednesday, March 6, 2024. It's also national. Get ready for this, kids. You're going to be pumped to celebrate this day.
It's no
homework day! You heard it here, everyone. Absolutely no homework for you tonight.
Mrs. Bauer and your teacher are all on board to celebrate this day, right?
Please take advantage of this day. Don't spend your free time in front of a screen.
Get your bum outside if it's nice. Run around and play. Be active.
Spend quality time with your family. Play a game, do a puzzle, or a craft together. Go for a walk or to the park. Don't let your free time go to waste.
And don't forget to thank your teacher for celebrating this day.
Let's move on to birthdays.
It's a fun day ahead for one special kiddo. Happy birthday to you, Leroy Ollinger. We hope your day is full of fun and the year ahead is the absolute best yet. Enjoy your day. It's time for What's Cooking.
For breakfast is a cinnamon roll. Today for lunch is option one, beef and cheese nachos. Option two, bacon, lettuce, and tomato wrap. Option three, sun butter and jelly sandwich. Your hot side is Southwest black beans.
It's time for Worthy Wednesday. Always stay humble and
kind. Today is a reminder how important it is to be kind to others.
That's right. Many times you ask someone how they are, they smile and say they're fine. But on the inside, they might not be feeling that way.
Take a look at this image. The big blue circle represents a whole person and everything that's going on in their life. Everything that's going on at home, with their health, with their family, friends, sports team, or job.
The tiny dot is what you actually know about their life. Think about someone in your class, or a teacher, for example. You only know and see them at school.
If they seem sad or grouchy, you naturally think it's about school. Or maybe you might think you did something to upset them.
But maybe they have a grandparent or a parent in the hospital and they are worried about them.
Maybe someone in their family or a close friend is moving away and they're going to miss them.
Maybe there's a new baby in the house and no one got any sleep last night.
Maybe someone in their family or a friend hurt their feelings and is on their mind.
Maybe there was a sleepover they didn't get invited to because their friend was only allowed to have three kids stay the night.
And sometimes people just have bad days, but it isn't because of anything you did.
None of these things have anything to do with you, so no matter how a person treats you, it's important to treat them with kindness because you never know what's really going on in their life.
And just maybe your smile, your hello, and your kindness can provide them with the comfort they need to help brighten their day.
Choose kind.
In other news,
kindergarten, second, and fourth graders are all practicing for the Irish program, which is about 1 week away.
That's right, so make sure you are all listening during the program and singing your hearts out and smiling so you're ready to put on a great show for your audience.
Also, don't forget, tomorrow's theme for Read Across America Week is Get Tied Up in a Good Book.
Wear tie-dye or a tie to school tomorrow.
Enjoy your night of no homework.
Have a wonderful Wednesday.
Remember to be the nice kid. Bye.